I know who I can give this to. Hold on, I know who I can give this to. Who, anybody know how to do the limbo?
Yeah!
Doggy, let's have us a little limbo contest right here. Yeah, we'll give this damn thing away, Rangers, just like this. Okay, that's enough. That's 7, 8. I need 2 volunteers to hold the limbo stick.
Over here.
I got one over here. Can you see that one? Okay, I got two guys right here going to hold the limbo stick. Now, don't run into my damn tripod out here, okay? Go out that way. Go in between the tables there, and there you go. And there you go. Move that way just a little bit, and kind of turn this way so they come through here. Come right across. There you go, right there. There you go. Now we got the limbo going. Raise it up about shoulder high. Yeah, that's it. So nobody pulls any muscles to begin with, though, so we can loosen up a little bit. Now we need 4 or 5 limboists out here. Come on down. Come on. That's the idea. So you know, get the back loosened up. You don't want to pull no muscles that we might be using later on to sleep at, you know.